How to share the screen on Zoom for iPhone. In this tutorial video, I will show you how to share screen on Zoom for iPhone. For you to share a screen on an iPhone, you will need to join or create a meeting and have permission from the host. Let's connect to a meeting on the iPhone. If you are the host of the meeting, automatically you can share the screen. So let's write the ID of the meeting and tap Join. Write your password and tap Continue. Tap OK. Here you can join with a video or without. Choose what you want. Tap on OK for Zoom to access the microphone. When you are in a meeting, please click on the Share Content button. If you receive this message, it seems you do not have permission to share the screen. You have to talk with the host to allow you access. Let's tap again on Share Content. You have here lots of options. You can share the screen, a photo, files from iCloud, Dropbox, Microsoft OneDrive, Google Drive, a bookmark, and a whiteboard. To share the screen, select the first option. Screen. On this pop-up, be sure that Zoom is selected. Now tap on Start Broadcast. A countdown will start. After that, a red zone will appear on the top. This means the sharing is working. Now, all that you do on your iPhone will be visible to other people. Let's see how somebody else see our share screen. I am now connected on Zoom for Windows. I actually see the iPhone screen sharing very fast. To stop the screen share, you will have to enter into the Zoom app. Now tap on Stop Share to finish the sharing. This is how you share the screen on Zoom for iPhone. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.